start with Amazing Grace.
Teach us to other living words.